Previously on Bin Men.
We'll soon find out. You've got 1 week to show that you can do better, or you are all going to lose your jobs.
The round took us even longer than normal.
Make them look as if they're really rubbish at their job.
Alright, we'll do it.
We've got to do something.
Wait a minute, I've got an idea. That's a new record for the fastest rubbish collection in Trashford.
Well, I will have to think of some other excuse to sack them now.
Doesn't matter that we speed up the round, we're going to lose our jobs anyway.
So however hard we work, we were never going to be good enough to keep our jobs.
If those are the reasons for sacking us, then really, you can only sack me.
I suppose so. You're fired!
It's only a matter of time until we lose our jobs too.
Perhaps you should have a little more faith in your friend, Mr. Salvo.
I suppose he did say everything will be okay.
What a load of rubbish.
What a day.
We're back to our old slow time again.
I miss Josh.
Drink up, we've got to go and get the dust cart ready for tomorrow.
Who's that, talking to Mr. Grimes?
He's wearing a suit, he must be important.
Oh no, I bet it's one of the bosses of Industrial Waste PLC.
Wait a minute, that looks like...
It's Josh, what's he doing here?
Let's go and find out.
Inside and I'll explain.
Doreen.
Mr. Salvo.
Got Doreen phone today. What's going on, Josh?
Who exactly are you?
I'm your new boss.
What? Are you from Industrial Waste PLC then?
No, they wanted to buy Trashford Waste Disposal, but my company made a better offer.
And are you going to give us the sack?
No, I've spent a week finding out about this company and its employees. I've decided I want you all to stay on. From now on, you work for the Salvo Recycling Corporation.
A recycling company?
Yes, this whole place is going to be turned into a recycling plant, and you are going to collect the rubbish for us to recycle. Yes, there are going to be quite a few changes around here. And as for our little friends Skids and Fester, I've got a job for them that should keep them out of mischief.
Josh, we may not always collect recycling in record time.
I know. I've worked alongside you, remember? Point is, got a new boss, a new job, and a new start.